For a standard normal distribution, we want to find c such that the probability of z being greater than c equals 0.316, which means the probability that a randomly selected data value would have a z-score greater than c is equal to 0.316, or 31.6%. We'll find an approximate value of c using the cumulative z-score table provided here below, but before we do this, notice how if this is the standard normal distribution, when z equals 0, 50% of the data would be below z equals 0, 50% of the data would have a z-score less than 0, and 50% would have a z-score greater than 0. So if we're trying to find the probability that z is greater than c is equal to 0.316, we'd be finding the area to the right of a z-score, and since the area is less than 0.5, and we're finding the area to the right, we should recognize that the z-score would be positive. So let's say we're looking for a z-score somewhere in here, where z equals c. And because we have z greater than c, the area to the right, or this area here, under the standard normal distribution curve, would be 0.316. But notice how when we use the cumulative z-score table, we're finding the area to the left of the z-score, not to the right. So to find c using the cumulative z-score table, we actually have to find the probability to the left of our z-score, or the area under the curve to the left, which would be this area here. And since the total area is equal to 1, this area is going to be 1 minus 0.316, which equals 0.684. So now we can go to the cumulative z-score table and look for this probability or this area. So now going to our table, the closest probability or area is 0.6844. Notice how for this probability, the z-score would be 0.48. So we'll say c is approximately 0.48. So looking at our standard normal distribution one more time, if this is where z equals 0.48, we found the probability of z being less than 0.48 as approximately 0.684. And therefore, the probability that z is greater than 0.48, which is our question, would be approximately 0.316. I hope you found this helpful.